Another one bites dust. Bye, Gus. I mean, Tex. I mean, Rex. I mean, give my respects to Exon. And next on the agenda is war with Iran, courtesy of a man who sees more lie to lie. With your unreality host in the sky, it's like a game show. We'll call it trying out Mike Pompeo. When I say harass Iran, he won't say no. Remember, we'll probably need a war by November. We didn't even win that Pennsylvania thing. I mean, can't we just hurry up and make me king?